God, that you would be gracious to us, that you would open up hearts and minds. Lord, we can't wait for them to open up theirs. They never will. Open up their hearts and their minds and cause them to see biblical truth. Breathe on them. Grant them repentance. Grant them faith. Bring them into the kingdom, Lord, for your own glory. For the sake of your own great name, do this thing. Lord, as the brother said, let it be so, Lord, so that no man will take credit for it, so that no man would lay his hand to the ark of God, and if he did, that you'd strike him down dead, Lord.